That is awesome. Like, not a care in the world. Like, they own this road. That is so cool. Hi, Shannon.
Hi. All fine.
All uphill, all up mountain. Going up to Lock and Sky Pine.
Okay, we made it to the Lock.
It's really windy up here all the time. Usually this lake is frozen when I come. Okay, to Sky Pine. How great this cute little tree is, and it's growing off of this tree. This is so cool. This is the other side of the Lock. So beautiful. Look at how clear the water is. And it's not windy on this side. Jeez. Well, Alex thinks it's a brown trout. Cool.
perfect waterfall. It just keeps looking.
Pretty awesome. I see you guys. Snowball fight. You can see a waterfall behind these trees. Oh, is that the lock down there? Came up a lot. It is so beautiful up here. Look at how high up we are. It is amazing. What views. I mean, this is just amazing. What do you think, Alex? Pretty awesome, huh?
Part of it. Making up the worst part of the trail until we hit the waterfall. Now we get up and then that waterfall up there, walk up the side of that. You're dying.
It is so steep. You have no idea. And it's so scary. My legs are shaking. I can't believe I'm doing this, but it's like, conquer your fears. I never have a fear of heights until I get on snow up in the mountains. Now we have to climb up this waterfall. I can't believe I just did that. It was the scariest thing I've ever done in my life.
How was the climb up, Alex?
Easy.
Easy.
Bless
for Alex. For me, it was easy. Michelle, how was the climb up?
Scariest thing in my life.
Worst thing.
I don't know how I'm gonna go down.
Grandpa's so driving in the goat trail. She's staying up here until the snow.
I've never been afraid of heights in my life, and this is scary. Everything about me. Thank you.
7 years. Finally made it. It was the scariest thing I've ever done in my life, and I'm not even done yet. I have to go back down. Highest.